Assalamu alaikum viewers and welcome back to Rahman's World. Today I'm joined with Akib and we're gonna go to Ghosia Mosque in Keithley on Skipton Road, Qaya Zamilad. And before we start the video, what we're gonna do?
Subscribe, like and share.
And let's begin the intro. Thank you. Yes guys, so I'm now with Akib. He's eating Tango Chuba and going to the mosque now. It's on Damascus Street West, I think. And yeah, I will see you when we're at the mosque. We might make a video while we're going. Yeah. Yes, guys, so we have now made it to Ghosia Mosque and we're just about to go inside. Take your shoes off. Right, so I think two people are eating. Some go.
Now is your time to build your connection with Rasulullah. When we find our youngsters are more concerned about their 4G and 5G connection. So, Visa, what do you think? No, Jamal, you are better than me. We don't have any matter of massage, not very daddy, you can answer them some jane. Then, agree, but they put their burden up. That's something which you can tell us now. कौम की हालत देखो नस्ता बर्बाद हो गया जी किस तरफ कौम जाएंगे जी यू हैव दिस टाइप ऑफ डिस्कशंस फॉर मी मेनी अ टाइम वी फाइंड हाउ मेनी यंगस्टर्स आर अनफॉर्चुनेटली इन्वॉल्वड इन ड्रग्स अल्कोहल हीलियम बलून गैस सिलेंडर्स डेथ बाय डेंजरस ड्राइविंग व्हाट आर वी डूइंग अबाउट इट आवर यंगस्टर्स आर exposed to the vulnerabilities of the challenges and trials and tribulations of our time, external challenges such as atheism, perennialism, liberalism, modernism, genderism, feminism, all the isms and schisms. So, yes, we have to say that 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 लंगर पकाओ लंगर खाओ हुजूर आ गए ठीक है जी इस पर सारा ईमान है विश्वास है मैं भाई मुफ्ती साहब मौजूद हैं मुहतात अल्फाज के साथ मेरी गुफ्तगू ये नहीं करे तो मेरी फौरन ग्रिफ्ट कर लेकिन विलास की मनाने का मकसद सिर्फ ये नहीं दैट वी जस्ट फिल आवर स्टमक्स विलास की मनाने का मकसद इज व्हाट And that you stand up and you are counting for when it comes to the trials and tribulations of our time. These are external challenges. I mentioned them again. Atheism, perennialism, modernism, genderism, feminism, liberalism. And then you have internal challenges. Within our own ummah, whether it's the mas'ala regarding Gaza and Palestine, whether it's Rafiziyat, Tafsiriyat, Wahhabiyat, Najdiyat, Diobandiyat, and then in my Marcus opinion, one of the biggest fitnas of our time, fitna-e Qadianiyat. Hazrat Shaykh Hussain Bayazi Ali, September which we're holding here, 5 days was there, Amsterdam, Tablighi Dora, Mukhtasar Kahani. I went to Almira, 45 minutes from Amsterdam. Ye Saturday na din si, Pakistani community, na choti ki masjid khori hai. Imam sahab aao ki apni malumat dene, apni baat baat karne, apni chaasha pesh karne, apni special dene hai. Main theek hai. اور اگر ٹائم فریز اچھا جی ملاقات کوئی کیا معلومات نہیں ہے ہاں اور یہ دیکھو میں صرف مفتی صاحب کا مطالبہ کروں باقی تو سب سننے ہیں اچھا میری سوال جنہوں نے پوچھا میں تو سب مسجد کیوں کھولی ہے چھوٹی جی جگہ
Even though he could have.
He doesn't take an oath by the seat of Makkah al-Mukarramah, by the Al-Hajr al-Aswad, though he could have. He doesn't take an oath by the city of Makkah, by Safa and Marwa, even though he could have. Allah Almighty only takes an oath by the city of Makkah, because it's the city of the birth of the Jama'a Nabi Kareem Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam.
Subhanallah. Subhanallah. Ye ismul makan hai. La'amruka. Innahum lafi sakratihim ya'mahoon. Ye hi ayat hai na?
Allah Almighty here, in big sector, ye laam harf e qasam hai na? Laam is an oath here. La'amruka. Allah Almighty said, I pick an oath. I pick a qasam. By the entire life of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Acha, ji sahabah ka sawal hai. Tell me, does life begin from the age of 40 or does life begin from viladat e basad? Are life begins from birth. Ye pucho ji milashif ki kya lekin ye ilmi nukta hai na, ye ilm sarf etymology yani Arabic grammar linguistically main bhai in nature na kya gal karni hai jere itraz karne naujawan pareshan nahi hona. Sacha pakka mazhab is ahl sunnat ki wajah. Subhanallah. Yehi Imam Azam ka mazhab hai. Yehi Imam Malik ka mazhab hai. Yehi aqeedah baqaida Imam Shafi ka hai. Yehi aqeedah Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal ka hai.
Subhanallah.
Kitne liye ki kitne liye.
Narae takbir.
Allahu akbar.
Narae risalat.
Ya Rasulullah. Narae
sahaba.
Woh hamare topic rehne. Ha? Ye ismul zaman hai na? اور یہ عبداللہ بن عباس کی بات ہے, تفسیر کی بات ہے, اور آدھی یازن نے الشفا بھی تعریف حقوق المصطفیٰ mention this. عبداللہ بن عباس رضی اللہ تعالیٰ عنہ, صحابی رسول, مفسر قرآن, امام المفسرین, they said Allah Almighty does not pick a qasam by any other individual apart from Rasulullah apart from Rasulullah. مقام المصطفیٰ سمجھو, یہ ملاشی کا مقصد ہے. مقام مصطفیٰ سمجھو. We do not say that the Prophet صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم is God. We do not say he is a son of God. But no doubt is رحمت للعالمین. No doubt is خاتم النبیین. No doubt is شفیع المذنبین. No doubt is وجہ تخلیق کائنات. تو وہ جو نہ تھے تو کچھ نہ تھا, وہ جو نہ ہو تو کچھ نہ ہو. جان ہے وہ جہان کی, جان ہے تو جہان ہے. Everything is for and everything is about Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Kaun deta hai dene ko, uncha diye dene wala hai sachcha. Subhanallah. Isse kya koi nahi hai, dene wala hai sachcha.
مسکرات تک کیتا ہے اللہ نے کسے
آمین.
میں پچھلے ہفتہ بول رہا ہم تن جا رہا تھا, حضرت صاحب نے کال آیا, میں شکر ہے سبھی کوئی بندہ کمپنی دینا سفر وچ ہے. ہاں ماشاءاللہ 5 10 منٹ اچھے ٹھیک نہ گفت دو ہو گیا تے یہ نہیں تھا سن رابطہ کتنا نال میں بقاعدہ بڑے عرصے نال ایک تمنا سی ارادہ سی نہ جا سا مل سا یاد کر سن والا بار تو نام نکلنا مسلوب ہے نا. مولانا شہباز صاحب کی بارہ رہا ہے اور امام صاحب قبلہ صاحب کو جانے ہیں مقاصد وہ کیوں کرنا یار, وہ میرا بھی ٹائم پورا ہے, بولنا شوق کرنا.
The purpose of the morning is to defend the honor of the Prophet. The purpose of the morning is to uphold the finality of the prophethood of Rasulullah. The purpose of the morning is to unconditionally love and have devotion towards Rasulullah. Lekin aakhri maqsad pesh kar liya, wa yu'allimuhu al-kitaba wal hikmah.
Wo mashhoor riwayat hai na, Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam kaha came to Masjid Nabi she go speaking on sahaba ki jamaat se. Ek jamaat dua mangne se Quran padne se me speaking on.
They were making supplications to Allah Almighty Jalla Wa'ala. Do you see Baqaida?
They were doing what? Ta'lim wa tadrees ka silsila si na? Fanne prane se na? Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said what? Ye riwayat hai uska mafhoom. Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said what? That the first group are right, no doubt. They read in the Quran, making dua. If Allah Almighty wishes, He will accept.
Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said what?
Inna ma mu'allima.
The companions of Rasulullah who will pen the naz of Rasulullah. This tradition has not begun yesterday or last week or last year. This is from the beautiful zaman of Rasulullah when the Sahaba would stand. When the Sahaba would stand in the body of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and they would bless their tongues with the naad of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in his presence, and he recited this. What does he say? Someone beautifully translates.
From it, Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
You had another man who was marrying off his daughter. And this, you know, for a father of a daughter, is a very difficult part in his life. That daughter who he has raised, who he will do anything for. That daughter who was the coolness of his eyes all his life, who when he would come home from a long day, enter, and that daughter of his would come, and all his worries would leave him. When he would see his smiling daughter, this Sahabi Rasul was sending his daughter to the next chapter of her life. This Sahabi Rasul thinks to himself, I love my daughter. My daughter is very dear to me. I want to get my daughter a gift that she will remember me by for the rest of her life. I will get her a gift, a fragrance, a beautiful fragrance that she will never forget her father from. What does he do? Logically, you'd think that he'd have to go to the souk, the marketplace, and go and barter, and go and bargain with a fragrance seller, and get a fragrance from him, and then take it to his daughter and give this gift to his daughter. But no, he's a ghulam of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He doesn't need the souk or the fragrance seller. He goes to Barakah Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and he asks for fragrance from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Messenger of Allah orders for a container and this container is filled. The container is filled with the beautiful masina of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He gives this fragrance, the beautiful sweat, to this man, to this individual amongst the Sahaba Kiram. He takes it home to his daughter. He gives the dani, the container, to his daughter. That night, it said, she merely opens the bottom. Dani sirf khol deti hai, apne jism ya kapdon par nahi lagati, bas sirf dani khol deti hai. She merely opens the bottle, and it said, the entire city was illuminated with the fragrance of Rasulullah. Through the barakah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that mehek of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that illuminated the Sahaba kiram, that mehek of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which led the Sahaba to the ziyarat of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. You know, aajkal, agar main aapko dhoond raha hoon ya aap mujhko dhoond rahe hain, ye mobile phone hum nikalte hain pocket se ek baar number mila diya, yaar kahan ho, main udhar pahunchta hoon, aur phir hum baat karte hain, milte hain. नहीं उस दौर में कोई मोबाइल फोन नहीं थे सहाबा किराम गलियों मदीना शरीफ की गली में चलते they were taken told in one time in one place what is she told they tell her your father has been martyred your father has been made shaheed then they tell her your husband has been made shaheed your husband you've lost your husband as well then they tell her that your brother has also been made shaheed You know what her response was?
I should see you. रख लो मैं चल पाए जाना। Amen.
ولايته سل النبوة والنبوة سل الألوهية اب دوبارہ سنیے میں کیا کہتا ہوں فرماتے ہیں اب ولایت سل النبوة والنبوة سل الألوهية وكرامة الولي ایک بزرگ ہوئے یہ جو میں سلسلوں کا نام لیتا ہوں چونکہ ان کے سلوک کا نام ہے تو اگر میں میری نظر میں ان کا کوئی سلسلہ ایک دوسرے سے جدا نہیں نقشبندیوں کا بیل بھی اسی بارگاہ سے آتا ہے چیشتیوں کا بیل بھی اسی بارگاہ سے آتا ہے قادری بھی اسی گلی میں پروئے گئے ہیں سروردی بھی اسی گلی
روزے جزا کا
Share. I'll catch you on the next video. Love.